Okay, so I'm here with Mike and Kat from West Grove here in Pennsylvania.
Yeah,
it's cool. Yeah, and I'm really excited about, like, so you've had a chance to kind of see some of our stuff. Just tell me a little bit about what you think, and tell me also, like, you mentioned some pain points, you know, about technology adoption for
schools. this grabbed my attention because a lot of what our students are looking for are interacting on one piece of software or one piece of hardware where they either cast or integrate some of their ideas with other students all at the same time. So yeah. this is excellent.
So the ability to cast is very, very important.
Yes.
And then you also mentioned like the training, the familiarity. The content.
They do better when they can figure it out for themselves and they have a little bit of time to explore it and it's not too complicated. So user friendly is definitely the way to go. Yes.
Okay. Cool. Well, thank you very much. I really appreciate it.